What's up, guys? How you guys doing today? And welcome back to another YouTube video on my YouTube channel. It's been a while, YouTube, since I've been making a YouTube video or made another YouTube video for you guys. Wow. It's been crazy for me. It's been crazy for the past few days. Last video that I posted was me and Mike. We're going down downtown Bel Air to check out all the Christmas stuff. The last video was on December 1st. So, as I'm recording this, it's now December 20th, 2023. And it's just been crazy few weeks between the last time that I posted a video and to now making a video. My mental health has been going so bad for the past few days, with college finals and week after finals, trying like get into the groove of just reflecting like how much work I've been putting through. It's been a rough first semester, but I'm learning what went wrong and just go on to the next semester and we should be fine. So as of recording this in about like 5 hours, I will release a podcast. That is right. I finally want to do a podcast. If you guys know me very well, if you guys have been following my YouTube for like a while, I used to do a hockey podcast called Paraskate Show. Right now, it's called The Alex Dostal Show. It's hypothetically a revival for Paraskate Show version 2. So it's going to be the same thing. Have a podcast out around Wednesday, 7 p.m. Normal time like we've always do on Paraskate at the time. So I hope you guys enjoy the revival for Paraskate Show and going forward. So it's going to be all hockey and baseball news. And if any miscellaneous topics, we'll be there if needed. And we're going to have a good time for sure. Boom. Capitals, Tom Wilson jersey, Caps hoodie, and the Aberdeen Ironbirds hat. So basically an all red for me. I've been switching jerseys because right now I'm unfortunately on a 2-game L streak. So yeah, right now I'm like 5-1-1, so it's okay. Hopefully I'll get back on the win column right now. So, well, at least I'm on the winning record, so that's a lot better. So with that, I'll see you guys at Capital One Arena. We'll get down to warm-ups and we'll have a blast. See you guys there.
For Capital One Arena, for the best we do, be sure to serve Martin's potato rolls and bread. Pick up a pack tonight. To find a store near you, visit Potato Roll.
compete in a 3-on-3 tournament for Cavs Basketball Summer Camp. This guy got bloody and stayed on the ice. He did that hard. This is against his own teammates, his fellow Cavs. Haven't had a chance to see him play yet. I'm sure this year is really excited to see him. I thought he showed himself pretty well in two preseason games. This is a whole different animal, but really excited to see him.
Sure is. A lot of young guys in this lineup tonight as the Cavs take on an Islanders team we have already seen twice this year. Islanders winning in this building, Cavs winning in UBS Arena. So more than familiar with what they bring to the table as the Cavs try to win a game inside the division.
Yeah, and these guys are on a roll lately. I think 10-2-3, 10-3-2 in their last 15. Spotted Edmonton a goal last night and then rolled them 3-1 with three special teams goals. These guys are pretty dangerous, especially lately on the power play. Their penalty kill leaves a lot to be desired, but they're pretty dangerous shorthanded. Simon Holmes, who leads the league with 5 shorties, that's more than 24 NHL clubs.
Capitals and the Islanders set to go for this one. See it tonight nationally on TNT, locally on Monday.
Thank you. Sit back, please. When you lean forward, you obstruct the view behind you. Thank you.
You had to do it, didn't you?
I'm gonna hurt myself. Yeah, it's gonna be gone next game, so. I only got one more game this season to yell about it.
This year,
yeah. Year, season, tomato, tomato. Oh, really?
Number 47.
It's this no bail crap.
The same's going to happen in that area of Virginia, too.
Crime is down. Oh, it's still way too high. So. I get it. But can you imagine what season tickets are going to be in a new building?
With what?
Can you imagine how expensive season tickets are going to be in a new
building? Oh, yeah, that's the other thing. What's the premium and sight lines, too, at the new venue? Like, they're going to...
I'm sure it'll be
fine. We're going to jack you with 30, 40%, 50% on face, and then mess you with your sight lines up.
Yeah. The sight lines will be fine. You've been to other buildings?
I have, but if you're building a new building now, this is already built in a condensed foot space, which is why these are so steep, but it also means we're
like
a lot closer to ice at our level than most other arenas.
Yeah, agreed.
The new arena is probably going to be more of a bowl, and you'll definitely be further away from the ice in the upper levels.
But even in some of those other arenas, this is not
But they also had a relatively condensed footprint in that, even though they were redeveloping the area. But I have been, yeah.
The concourses are so good.
But the bowl inside is what I mean. They kept that relatively tight.
You know what they could do if they wanted to do stuff to close every, in my opinion, close every street around, make it pedestrian, and then expand it.
That area there, the traffic's already bad in that area. And it's really, metro stop. That's, yeah, it's, but even then, like, so my buddy... I spent a lot of time at the dealership preparing for my trip. The Purple Line effed my car up pretty bad, or at least my tires. I had 80% tread wear on my tires, and the belts were already blown, the internal belts, from driving over the potholes and everything else. Now, granted, I was also going at fast speed, but pretty mile an hour, really. I'll take a 40, 45 after hockey games. And just, you don't feel the bumps as much, but the suspension does, and so do the tires. I had belt separation internal to... 80% tread wear and 50% tread wear on Michelin tires, and they were...
And those are the ones that you think you're going to be talking about, right? That 3 o'clock game on Sunday.
Islanders penalty number 18 here at Valtunas. Booking times of penalty 3:32. Islanders penalty number 18 here at Valtunas for booking times of penalty 3:32.
I was going to give mine, but he was...
Let's go, Washington Capitals! Ain't no sponsor.
There'll be a new sponsor in the building.
There'll be a lot of sponsors until they get wise. Oh, my $27 seats. No, it ain't. It won't happen in this building either. Maybe for $8. Now, if they keep the ice, could we get an AHL team in this building if they moved there?
I mean, well, you know what? They should, I mean, because he wants to keep it open. I think they're looking at how successful they're doing.
Oh, yeah, with the CFG. Well, yeah, I mean, they'll rip up the ice, so get rid of all that. They'll revamp. They were already wanting to revamp the Hunter level and give bigger, wider seats and then break into the gallery place. Yeah. That's why he was asking for $600 million from D.C. initially. He wanted to put $200 million in and get $600 million from the city to do that rental.
I mean, if you look at me, I'll wait till this is over.
Yeah. Little puck possession.
Oh! Yeah. Oh, yeah. Would Chris have played here or in Baltimore if this was available? Here.
I don't know.
On a bigger building.
Yeah, but
would Queen have sold out two shows in Baltimore when they've done something here?
That's true.
When you look, they are doing 15 concerts, 15 shows a month.
But part of that is being able to have an open arena that isn't being used by someone else, right?
So can you do something here?
And those places, they want to book ways out, right? The Kiss Tour would have booked way out, but they couldn't guarantee because they had to wait for the hockey and basketball schedules.
You lose, what, like 100 dates a year just for playoffs and basketball.
Yep.
So, I mean, I don't know if they're going to fill about 100, but they'll get more stuff.
For sure.
It's not like the building's going away.
No, I mean, the building's here. I mean, until they... Chickens just grow their meat in that form?
Yes.
It would be good if they had the whole arena.
$600 million might have been worth it.
It'll be new in Virginia.
No one does.
It'll be return of water.
Caps are on the PK.
Cactus Pony 96, Nicholas only came out 2 minutes for booking. Cut the penalty 9:45.
Take home the crown for the peanut gallery this season.
Oh!
Yeah, puck out.
Stay. Come on, guys.
Yeah!
Oh. Oh.
Nice rebound, Kemper! Show me something I'm not used to.
Fucking juicy rebound Kemper. There's gotta be some better nickname I can just label him with.
It's JRK
Jerk. Juicy rebound Kemper. Way to be a jerk, Kemper. Talk about a Jeremyism. That's gonna be way over everyone's heads, even mine. All right, oh, the jerk move.
That's it, Tommy. Knock it over. Hit him in the head.
Inside go. But that was jerk Kemper from status quo. Juicy rebound Kemper, the jerk.
And his first goal!
Could have been a body.
Defender.
I only saw it out of my peripherals.
Oh! You just saw it move.
Out of way, boys! Way to steal it from the learners!
Almost there, Miro!
I know, and shots, and shots.
Hey, Ted, with $2 billion, can you buy the learners out?
Stop it.
Billy. Oh, Miro almost again.
Well, you got to get put those in, Haas. You got to go in there, big boy. More, less hungry than that.
Capitals goal scored by number 6, Joel Edmondson. Offense by number 29. Offense by number 29, Henrik Slotkin.
Washington
Capitals.
straight, and then I'll stop to refuel and let's go out.
Capitals penalty number 3, Nick Jensen, 2 minutes for high staking, time of the penalty 15 minutes. Capitals penalty number 3, Nick Jensen, 2 minutes for high staking, time of the penalty 15 minutes.
All lies.
All our refs are from Canada.
Lies.
They're Canadian refs. Kemper, the case behind you. There we go. It would be nice to know their record. How are the Islanders this season? I mean, we have all that real estate up there, and they no longer give us a team's record. Would you say?
They've been on the streak like 1-6 or 7 in a row.
Okay.
That's why they're up in the standings.
Another juicy rebound, Kemper. Hey, Kemper, make the first save for once.
I'm sure he heard you.
Definitely not as fast when he's 38 years old.
Linesman needs LASIK! To death, DJ!
Phones are always home. He's going to fall behind the seat. But, nice kick up and skate.
Thank you.
Broadway all season. Speed and agility and strength. But desire and determination are more important.
This is your game now.
This is your time.
No more.
Unless you're most beaten this season.
Pushes us around.
Get up, Rocky!
I want you to get up now. This big gross. I want all of you to get out of the chance.
job, boys. Play for the two, not the one.
Yazar.
Islanders are definitely playing for 2 points, not us.
Yeah, there's a little momentum with them.
It's two more shots, should be for a goal. Maybe.
Jesus, Kemper.
Get it on 36, I'm going to be heralded. I'll herald myself as a Nostradamus. Two more shots.
Go Strom! Good!
There's one.
Oh!
There's one.
Oh!
Next one goes in. Next one should go in.
Good.
On the tape and not the skate!
Bye-bye!
Not 36.
Ice is slippery. Come on, no. Good. Bye bye.
Thank you.
baby! Woo! Yeah, baby!